It's February. It's Black History Month. Okay. Tell me about a figure in Black history, also known as American history, also known as world history, that you would just like to, you know, share a story or highlight a figure.
Something. Well, yeah. You know, honestly, this isn't too, well, it's historical, but it at the same time is recent history. Recently, I had an opportunity to interview Stephanie Wilson, who is an astronaut. Now, this Black woman is about to go to outer space for the fourth time, okay? Wow. You know, we need to know about people like her. And her, my interview with her is on my YouTube channel, so you could just go to Keli Christopher on YouTube and find it. But what was so important to me in doing this interview was just, you know, I want my students to see two Black women who are engineers even having a conversation. How many people have ever seen two Black women engineers just, you know, talking about their careers or something like that? Right. So right. You, to me, what she has done, it's historical. Sure. I mean, look, she's been to the outer space multiple times, yeah. You know what I'm saying? But how much cooler it is for our kids to see it so that they can say, oh, if she's an astronaut, I could be an astronaut, you know, if you see me and you see Dr. Christopher up there and you know me from just going to the grocery store, I'm at your school. And, you know, I want them to know that Black history is something in the past, true, but that their Black history, you know, sadly, even in the 21st century, they're going to be the first. Yeah. They're going to be that history groundbreaking person. We just haven't gotten to a space where Black people have been successful in so many different fields that the things that they're doing isn't groundbreaking. So, yeah, I know that may have not been a direct question.
But, no. Yeah. That was great. And I just want to say that you are Black history and you're making Black history as well. So salute to you. I believe it or not, my 7-year-old daughter yesterday said that she wanted to be an astronaut.
Yay.
And I don't know, it was kind of tongue in cheek because she was, but this was the first time she had said it.
Yeah. Okay? Yeah.
So, you know, that's a conversation that she needs to see and
exactly.
Understand. And if it's something that she was serious about, she could start to wrap her head around it.
Yeah. Because when she would see this video and look at us, we don't look like, if we were walking down the street, you wouldn't pick us out. Like, we don't look like we're special or anything. We're just two Black women. But the potential for any of us is just, you know, the sky's the limit. I mean, you could do anything.
That's right.
But you know, as a mother too, you know, I see my children have opportunities to see Black people as the president, Black women as the vice president. That was something I never got to see.
Right.
Just think of how that their minds are so unlimited. Like, I, you know, we have so many, there's, because of stereotypes and things, we are limiting ourselves more than I think the next generation. They will have a lot more possibilities just because they are seeing those people who are the first in this field and the first in that field. But to them, they, as far as they know, this has been happening.
That's all that they know.
That's
right?
All they know. You know, for us, it's like, woo, big deal.
Uh-huh. So